Uh-oh, batten down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
The following contest is a tornado tag handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
When Braun Strowman is around, no one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in.
And his opponents, at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Come on, let's go!
Unfavorable numbers in this handicap contest with Strowman. Across from them, they will be dealing with Chad Gable and Otis.
Look, no matter the outcome of this match, taking on such treacherous stipulations shows a heck of a lot of bravery.
The difference between bravery and stupidity is paper thin, Saxton. Showing up for this match was on the idiotic side of things.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Attack to the midsection. Punch! Foot to the gut. Punch lands.
Gable on the receiving end.
Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
If you're on the wrong end of a handicap match, you have to get crafty. The only way you'll beat the numbers game is by finding ways to divide your opponents and take them down one by one.
That might be easier said than done, Corey, but you're right that taking on multiple opponents at once is a recipe for failure.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker!
Full speed running body press.
Counter by the big monster.
Big time hammer fist.
Neck breaker!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
I had that well scouted.
Kick gets caught.
Spinebuster!
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Spinebuster!
Braun Strowman from behind. Oh no, this is not gonna be good!
Slam!
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. Oh!
Right to the back.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Enough already. Braun telegraphing that one.
Oh, what a chop! Great wherewithal on the counter. Boom, right in the button. And the attack from Otis avoided. With the reversal.
And another counter.
Tossed into the corner.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
STO.
Uh-oh.
An arm breaker.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, but at this point in a handicap match, you have to expect some lasting damage. Considering the situation, things could be far worse.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
STO!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, no, 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 no. No way.
Yes way.
Double choke slam.
Nothing Otis can do after that.
Makes the cover.
No, he beats the count.
Man, oh, man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
As a puzzled look comes across Strowman, he has no answers as to why that didn't earn him a count of three. Gets him with the counter.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Saw that one coming. Getting him into the corner. Switches it back around.
Big punch finds its mark.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Otis was just a step slow.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Return fire from Gable.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Still, this is about as good a position you could hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
STO! Countered it just in time.
Release back suplex, ouch.
He's a projectile now. This one is headed out.
Looking to end this thing. Can they step through? Yes.
And he locks in the Boston Crab.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout.
Trying to free himself, trips the ankle, and he's out. And kicks off his opponent. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Returning to the ring now.
STO!
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He turns it around. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Ow! Ow!
He steps foot in the ring again.
Monster of a man, Corey, look at the power!
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Absolute destruction from Strowman.
And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
And sent right into the corner. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
Strowman quickly moves.
Nice takedown.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
A
Laying in those shots in the corner. This could be it. Bonsai drop. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Just unmatched power from the Monster Among Men.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Monkey flip!
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Braun got out of there.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Caught the leg. An uncanny showing of power. And the impact jars Gable in the late going.
I think Strowman's looking to finally end this right here, right now.
And the attack from Otis avoided.
Doubles, underhook suplex.
Check out the power of Strowman.
Thunderous power slam.
Will Braun follow it up?
Two. Oh my, still alive.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And Braun must be deflated right now. The air's been taken out of him. He's put so many competitors out with that same maneuver.
Two.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Strowman wasn't having that.
Bruising attack to the stomach. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Nice monkey flip.
This could do it.
He thinks he has it.
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three. Enabled to counter.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
A running body press.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, caught a powerbomb.
And he's able to reverse.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Well-delivered suplex.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Otis was just a step slow.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Great way to break your opponent's arm.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. Impressive counter.
Uh-oh. He's looking for two for one.
Double chunk slam.
The Monster's wrapping this up.
Cover.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.